Peekaboo. Peekaboo. Peekaboo.
No, nope, nope, nuh-uh, not today. Alright guys, what's up? It's Teddy Grahams in a box, and we are about to end lurking today. Right now, as soon as I press the enter button, or the escape button, whatever button unpauses it. But, I'm scared as shit, I'm alone in the house, and the house is really quiet. So I'm gonna try to survive through this for y'all, because I care for y'all. Alright, let's hop to it. Kid, please. Is there something breathing? Hey, yo, fam, what are you doing in there? Oh, are you beating your head against that? Why are you doing that? To the fuck no. Oh no. That's one of those air cleaner thingy majingies. They get, I don't really know what they do. I have to Google it after this. It's worth a Google. Man, where you go? Oh, I can't talk. In there that I need, so fuck you. Fuck, I can't jump. Alright, it looks like we're in the pantry or something. No, laundry room. I'm so fucking dumb. Dog, really? Wait, how was I supposed to run from that? How was I supposed to get away from him? Okay, you fell, and you weren't even okay. Okay, you little boxy box. Okay. I thought that took off from my voice for a second there. I know there's a dude over there. So this is what we're gonna do. We're gonna close that right there. Yeah, boy. Wait, how do I? Shit, I have to collect 8 logs?
Success. I can still see. I knew it. My device works.
Wasn't there one in the stage?
Now those fools will have to eat their words. I'll be famous. Wow! Can't you see I'm busy? Get lost, right?
We'll get lost, alright? Blah, 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 blah. Thank you. fuck. Can I like map the... Can I map the... Nope. I can't map the sound button to my mouse. Like one of my side buttons on my mouse. Wait, do I have to juke this fool? How am I supposed to do that? Go, go, wait, why'd you stop? What the fuck? I hate this button layout. It's good, but it's bad at the same time. Alright, I know what we gotta do. We gotta break my dude's ankles. Come here, boy. He snatched me through the thingy. Wait. Is there another way? Is there another way to get here? I don't think so. How am I supposed to get past him, though? Alright, so we broke my dude's ankles somehow. I don't know how, but we broke them. Oh shit, we got prison gates now? Yo, is that outside? So there's usually stuff in the bathroom that you need. No more locked doors, they say. Got a little living area here with the phone. Chill out, my guy. Sound like you're going crazy there. What would a key card be? Key card? Where you at, bro? And why are there no lights at all? That kind of baffled me, like, why there's no lights whatsoever. been in here somewhere. But where? Damn, that was really loud. Oh, what if you can throw something to throw them off? I never thought of it that way. But for real though, where's this key card? Shit. Sorry for the little commentary. I'm just really, really bad at scary games. I know I don't have to backtrack, do I? Cans. So it has to be in the other room? Wait, why are you bouncing off white? Okay, no. Nothing. I came from upstairs, so if I go upstairs, will I go back? Let's try upstairs. Hopefully this doesn't send us back. Oh shit. This fucking sucks. I saw that nigga. No. I don't know if y'all saw that. There's a red circle over there when I turned around. See? Might be a trap.
What? Who's there? Where are you? Show yourself.
Don't scream like that, please.
Is this still working? Still works. I don't know what has happened. Those things, they're everywhere. They try to hide. I know they are there. I can see them. I can see them. No! No, 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 no!
Oh, shit. Still out there? Oh no, computer, please. Oh, he's at the door. I can see you right there, fam. I'm looking at you. What do I do? Where do I go? Shit. I guess I'm gonna open it. Hey there, how's it going? Oh, fuck. supposed to do? I don't even know where he came from. Last room. Don't be in here, please. Okay, it's the bathroom. What was this nigga hiding at? Look, and that's when he comes up the stairs, right there. Now he's in the corner again. Do I have to listen to this again? No.
What? Who's there? Where are you? Show yourself.
You know the key card's here, and we can't jump. What do we do? I think I know what to do. I think I have to break this dude's ankles again. How do you know? I think I gotta run blindly. Peekaboo. 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 Nope, not today, nigga. Peekaboo. Peekaboo. Shit, so what are we gonna do now? Obviously, gotta go die. How do you get past him, though? Last time I broke his ankles, but now what am I supposed to do? He'll get right here, and that's close enough for him to grab me. He'll just appear down there, somewhere. His gooseneck ass better not just be standing there. Oh, he's walking away. get that and run that way. And hopefully we don't come up. I think we come up on his radar too. That's the only way he can see us. Hold on, cause we gonna beat this nigga somehow. I wish I could throw hands. There needs to be a throw hands button. This way, I know you're hacked. Okay, what the fuck? How'd you know? You ain't got the answers, Sway. If he walk all the way down the hallway, then I know he's cheating. Wait, what? You better not. Are you for real? Hold up, wait, what? Okay. 3 hours later. That has been headed out. We're gonna run right here to the window. He's gonna come up and go around those stairs, and then we're gonna just book it downstairs and keycard it up. Gotta get that Tenyaita engine going. About to boost out this bitch. 3, 2, 1. Fuck. This nigga runs at the speed of light. Alright, at least we know what we gotta do now. Grab the key card. Book it this way. Right here. Stay quiet. I'm so glad this isn't voice activated. Yeah, turn your big headed ass around. 3, 2. Run, dog. Oh shit, he can't come outside. Did we do it? Did we do it? I think I did it. I think we did it. Hold up. Let's get the fuck out of here. Oh, shit. What's this? Wait, what the fuck? So my dude's trapped in an endless circle. That's the end? Oh, shit. I'm so sorry, that was so under jump scary. I was kinda scared for nothing. Oh, I feel like shit. I was all back here, like listening to my background, making sure nobody snuck me from behind. Didn't want to have to lay somebody out in the middle of a video. Is that the end though? I guess so. Alright guys, I'm sorry for that, but I guess that's the end of lurking. I know it was really, it was kind of not what I expected, so I'm pretty sure it wasn't what y'all expected either. So I guess before I let you guys go, make sure you guys crunch that like button, and I'll see you guys on the interwebs. Peace. Yeah.